In this video, we'll cover the easy to follow steps to install the FX chassis and compute and storage nodes out of the box. To begin, cut the metal straps and lift the box upward. Now that we are inside the shipping box, remove all the contents of the accessory box and then set it aside. Next, remove the padding that is sitting above the server. Facing the front of the server, pull the server slightly forward. At this point, remove the tape on both sides and unscrew the holding plates with a screwdriver. Now remove the server and storage nodes as well as blanks from the front of the server. Then, with the help of a colleague, remove the chassis from the packaging. Before we install the chassis into the rack, install rack sliding mounts into position on both sides. Click on the outside bracket to allow the sliding rail to extend out. On the outside of the extension rail, look for position 1, and then click down to allow further extension on both sides. With a colleague's help, place the chassis into the correct drop-down slots and slide it in slowly. Press in point 2 on the outside of the extension rail on both sides to allow the chassis to slide the rack rails back into position 1. At this point, press point 1 and push the chassis all the way into the rack. Click the outside front mounts to lock it into position. Slide the compute and storage nodes, as well as the blanks, back into the front of the chassis, and then snap the clasp closed. At the rear of the chassis, install the brackets at both sides for the strain relief bar. And then install the bar into position. With the bar in place, install the power cords in the 1600 watt power supply units. And finally, plug in Ethernet cables into the network ports. For more information, visit dell.com/support.